Honourable Member for Cumberland North.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise today to talk about the McLobster sandwich. There's no surer sign of summer than the McLobster sandwich's glorious return. The McLobster has been around for 25 years, and it originated in Amherst.
It all fact check.
It all started in 1989 when franchise owner Gerry Moore took some advice from local customers. A few months later, the team brought their lobster roll creation to the bosses in Toronto. After a rigorous and lengthy approval process, the McLobster was finally born in the summer of 1991. Mr. Speaker, the McLobster is the iconic of Nova Scotia and it's famous across Canada. Please join me as we celebrate the McLobster's 25th birthday and the hard work of local franchisee Gerry Moore. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Excellent.